Welcome to this guided meditation, Extending the Exhale. My name is Sonia Ross. So, to begin this meditation, we want you to do a light check-in with your body and think about what kind of awareness you've brought to yourself today, to your thoughts, your heart, or your body. To begin this meditation, please bring gentle awareness to why you chose this topic, how your belly, chest, and head each feel when you reflect on this topic, the emotions you associate with these feelings, the positive or negative impact of any stories you have regarding this topic, the fact that many others in your human family are feeling very similarly about this topic as you, and how you might feel with increased awareness around this topic, and how you can bring more mindfulness to your day-to-day life. So take a moment to connect with your breath, and then let's begin. The way the body breathes can tell you a lot about what you're experiencing. When you're anxious or angry, you might find the breath to be shallow and rapid. When you are resting, the breath slows down and is often deeper. The relationship between the breath, the body, and the mind goes both ways. By breathing more deeply, you are telling the nervous system you are safe. This exercise engages the parasympathetic nervous system, which is responsible for feelings of safety, relaxation, and ease. You can use this practice at any time. It works well when you're experiencing anxiety, anger, or any other emotion that increases the heart rate. Bring the breath into your awareness. You can choose one place in the body on which to focus. The abdomen and chest work well for this exercise. For the first minute or so, breathe in for 3 seconds and breathe out for four. I will keep the time for you. So, for the first minute or so, breathe in for 3 seconds and breathe out for four. In for three, out for four. I will keep track of the time. Now, make the breath a bit longer by inhaling to a count of four and exhaling to a count of five. Make the breath a bit longer by inhaling to a count of four and exhaling for a count of five. Do this for the next 2 minutes. I will keep track of the time. Continue to breathe and continue to lengthen your breath. Breathe in for 5 seconds and breathe out for 7 seconds. Keep your attention on the sensations in your body as you breathe. As the minutes pass, lengthen your inhales and exhales as much as you're able. A nice long inhale, feeling the belly rise, and a nice long exhale, feeling the belly lower. A nice long inhale, feeling the belly rise, and a nice long exhale, feeling the belly lower. Don't strain. Don't feel uncomfortable. Just gently encourage yourself to breathe more deeply with each inhale and exhale. Remember that your exhale should be longer than your inhale. After about 10 minutes, let go of the counting and take a few deep breaths at your own pace. Return to your day without returning to your shallow breathing right away. And throughout the day, just remember that you can take a breath at any time and that your breath is always available to you. Come back to this. Come back to the gentle inhale for 3, a gentle exhale for 4. Come back to a gentle inhale for 5, a gentle exhale for 8. Your breath and this gentle way of breathing is always available to you. I am Sonia Ross. Thank you for joining us today. And until we meet again,